clear 7. Cowboy 1, Shark 1. Copy, Shark. Press target's weapons free. Yeah, 2's Med 2, a nose, that's day 9.
Magnum SA 10, or Magnum Strip Ranger.
Copy 2, fire 2 on Steer 9er. Deuce, standby, hold.
On the front, group at Bruce 274, 70 miles, 27,000, tracking south, 2 contact, mid 29.
Copy 2, foot steer 7 and 8 for your targets.
Yeah, 2 still. For
me, 1 have problem.
Tracking SHO at steer 7, 60 miles.
Yep. Weapons free, steer 7.
When 1 has a problem with connection.
Oh, Magnum SF5.
Committee.
Four, say again.
Strip right 10 is clear.
Four.
Three won't be by is no joy on the SA4.
4-3 over 2-6-4-70.
Alright, keep going. We'll five shot if we see it.
Two device trespass, SA6, SA2, your nose.
F2's SA2, SA7, north side, please.
Can you repeat, Charlie?
5-1, picture clear.
Copy, Tan, picture clear.
Mark, you can find me there.
Pause it again.
If you can find me, rejoin. I'm bird by 244, 71. I think I see your visual.
I've just turned left to come across your nose.
Okay, just keep on straight then. I'll catch up to you.
Fuck.
Two, say pose it.
When do you want me to take your name?
What?
Is that a yes?
Affirm, yes, weapons free. Good night. Hey, one Magnum on SA2, steer 8. One Magnum, SA6, pop up.
4911, request picture.
One Amazon,
one picture clean.
Magnum, sir.
Four is the SA2 at 3.7 still up?
That's a fib. One was Magnum on that 15 seconds ago. Stand by. Missiles in the air.
Four, it looks like the SA2 has gone off air. It's gone off the HUD.
Yeah, your target still 9 is still active.
Yeah, I got a shot in.
Yeah, we got the SA2 search radar still active at steer 7. The one's Arizona. 2 when able, take a shot. 2.
Square 9 is timed up.
Okay, snipes. SA6 down, SA2 down, only search radar up, steer 7 and 8, clear.
Can you repeat? The shun to the missile? Sally, two, what do you say? Copy. Can you give me the vector?
Three, four.
Copy, three.
For what do you want me to do?
Turn right, or turn left, reference 0.9, we'll see if we can find something north of that.
For?
There's a 5 up there, if you can punch that one.
4-1 going to the waypoint 6.
Copy on it, John.
Okay, one is Arizona, referencing 6, 2 enable, rejoin. 3, stay, playtime enable.
I'm Arizona 11.2 fuel, lots of flare.
I thought I have an SA5 to the north.
That is yours, take it.
Fuck.
Get the range.
Copy, confirm the C2 is down. I didn't see it pop up.
9 is down.
Alright, copy. Chalice 2, Sharp 1 up.
Downward.
Chalice 2, Shark 1, be advised. Shark 1, SEAD, mission complete. SAMs are down.
Copy, Shark 1.
To reference your 6, when able.
2.
Oh my god.
Hornet 11. Declare 2-7-2-15. Copy, thanks.
Flight device 2-6-7-2-15 is Shark 1.
Copy, thanks. Shark 1.
Shark 1.
The light is here at night.
To enable anchor at steer 6.
2, reference is 35 miles.
14, left 18.
Copy, to make that steer 1-1. That's the same steer point, but it's the egress steer point. So, steer point 1-1.
2.
To say altitude?
Angels 29.
Copy, 1-3. Cowboy 1, Shark 1, copy. Cowboy 1, Shark 1.
I would assume that's reference to your left.
Four fuel is 9.1.
Four, let's go gate on line
2-6.
Close
it. Say again.
Charlie 2, Hornet 1, repeat to base.
2-6. Close it.
Negative Hornet 1, maintain cap position. Copy. Maintain cap position.
He's getting close to the line, 2
close it, 3-9-53. Just 29.
I confirm 290 for 53.
Negative 240 for 54. I'm 16 miles below the moon.
Copy, that's the jet, my left 7 o'clock. Push you head towards Stiffle 1-1 and rejoin, because I have you trespassing SA2 to my east, so not sure what's going on.
Poor music on.
Yeah, good call. Light music off.
Farm music off.
Okay, one is anchoring at steer 1-1, flight level 280.
Sadly 2, Hornet 1-1, request speed 2.
1-16.
Copy, thanks.
Hold on, Mr.
What?
Cabo 1, be advised, Shark 1 is rejoining flight level 280, all you know is 5 miles. Copy, 2 again, say pose it now. Fisty, say bullseye, what's your position? Two, one, I copy.
Two is anchored to left.
Zip gun reference steer 12. Fisty switch Victor 7 and 8 and back.
Chalice 2, Shark 1.
That's 1, go ahead.
Chalice 2, be by Shark 1 as mission complete. Request RTB. Chalice 2, Sharp 1 copies all, Sharp 1 is RTP 2, check in base. 2-1, between 3 by 5, 2-1 able to set pose it.
2-9,
copy 2, reference steer 12, we're RTP.
2, reference 12, 75 miles, range is 29.
With RTV.
Fisty, you're hot miking.
Yeah, every time I transmit and get a blue screen, it stays on.
Okay, well, stop using Victor for now.
Stop using.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't know what's going on, but let's just fix it. Just don't use the radio anymore.
Okay, I'm just getting too much warping and blue screen. It's pretty much unplayable.
Okay, well, we'll save that for debrief, but for now, just we'll see if we can finish this.
Yep.
Yeah, copy, thanks.
Charlie 2, Hornet 1, request RTV.
RTV, Hornet 1.
Copy RTV at the seat.
213, visual, your left 2, medium. Got one, visual 3, wish visual 4. Blank 2, but the key's behind us. I think Fisty should be behind us by about 4 miles. What you can do, Fisty, on Victor to acknowledge, just click it twice. Like that. Yeah, that's perfect, thanks.
I've got me ahead of you by 47 miles.
Yeah, I know, but not sure what's going on there.
Flight reference steer 1-4 and turn on my mark. One, two, mark. Flight music off, master arm off. Prepare fence out in 60 seconds. 1-3, be advised, I'm pulling it back a little bit, 90%, looking for 330. Ops check, flight set fuel state, one set 8,000. Thanks, fuel.
Three is 9,000 feet.
4, 7.1.
Good, one trip assault. Four closes up.
Four.
Okay guys, change your IDMs. and put 2-1 and 2-2 in there. That's Cowboy, that's they're right behind us.
Far side.
Okay, flight on my mark, started nose down, 5 degrees. And let's try and maintain 330 on the descent on my mark. Go ahead. Okay, 1-2, mark. Flight 10 south, one sensing out, 7.8, 10.
Here comes that radio.
Far fenced out, 6-9.
One. One cell comms, 10 seconds, then bye. That one's back in front. Chalasu, Shark 1.
One, go ahead.
Chalasu, Shark 1, request checkout and switch to ATC. We're 40 miles from home plate.
Copy, Shark 1, check
out the two with the... Shark 1, checking out bullseye 197-114, RTB from home plate. Flight push tower uniform 15. Three and four, go trail.
Four.
One speed is now 380. Leveling off at 5,000. Throttles idle. Bend. Looking for 3-3 shot. Valve collar.
Altitude.
User in your channel timed out.
Four, you can tie on 1 per second.
Fuck.
Okay, 1 set for 1-1 Yankee.
User entered your channel.
One, you're 6. Flight snooze radar. Thank you. Flight referencer 1-6. Don't fly towards it, just put it in your DEB. Kunsan Tower, Shark 2, checking in, bullseye 191-125-6000. I'll copy.
I have contact, Shark 1.
Kunsan Tower, Shark 1, copy contact. We're looking for straight and approach, full stop, runway 36, request landing information.
Check one, stand by.
Check. Flight check, Mike, 165.
Check one, clear of visual approach, runway 36, wind 5 knots. No, wind 055, 11 knots.
Shark 1, copy all. We're a 3-ship, it is Shark 4-ship Foxtrot F-16. Light, no emergencies, we're going 36.
Proceeding, Bob.
Shark 1, proceeding VFR recovery 436. 2, say, was it?
Say again.
Say again.
Yeah, your position, I don't know where you are.
196, long 26, Angels 10, 16 miles from home plate. Sorry, 27 miles from home plate.
Alright.
Reference in Steve Fulton.
Okay, if you can go in, stay south of the airbase by about 3 miles at altitude 6,000. If you can see us, come in behind Wildcat.
In your hot mic, and just change the frequency.
Yeah, yeah. Hot mic. Thanks.
One check speed.
One's looking for 320 knots. I'll push it forward for 10 seconds. Okay, one is idle again now, 380, looking for 320. Let's make that 350, I want to get there sometime today. One set for 350.
Caution. Caution.
Flight check right 235. 1-2 now.
Okay, Fisty, we're setting up for a base leg, feet wet south of Kunsan, runway's 3-6, wind is 5 knots, no factor, so see if you can start to pick us up.
Copy that. I'm northeast of home, 12 miles out.
Okay, we're 12 miles out to the southeast.
Copy that. I'll see if I can slide in behind you, but I'll post a video. I've been viewing the flight, and you'll be able to see what my HSD is doing. This is crazy.
Yeah, okay.
Setting up a base leg 270. Look for finals 3-6. Finals 3-6, boards out. Kunsan Tower, Shark 1-1, request landing runway 3-6.
Shark 1-1, appear observer runway 3-6, report on final.
Copy, Shark 1-1 is long finals, 8 miles. One gear.
Copy, Shark 1, clear to land runway 3-6, report on ground.
Shark 1.
We are for landing ground EP6. Maintain all separation from proceeding EP6 team.
Consent. Yeah, cut. Okay.
Consent tower shot. Too far in for landing.
Stand by, sit. I'll push it up a bit.
Copy, Shark 1-3, clear for landing ground is 3-6 and maintain all separation from preceding F-16.
Okay, one sorting left line. Look clear. Kunsan Tower, Shark 1, short finals, 2 miles.
Shark 1.
I'm southeast of home plane, 8 miles out. Can you request a straight in approach for me? I've got a bench check.
Yeah, we'll do. What's your distance to home plate now? 8 miles? Fisty, are you at 8 miles?
Yeah, I'm at 8 miles.
Cut.
Four wheels down. Left lane.
Tower, this is Hornet 1-1, request landing.
6-1, clear of the approach runway 36, report on final.
Copy.
Fisty, what's your distance to the airbase now?
5 miles.
Cut.
Kunsan traffic, Shark 1-1, cut.
Safe position.
Shark 1 1 3 ship is clear of the active 36. Be advised, my number 2 is damaged. He is requesting an emergency straight in approach for 36. He is currently 5 miles from the air base now. He's unable to communicate and he is.
Copy medicine, Shark 1.
Kunsan Tower is line number 3, clear to land 36, he is 4 miles from the airbase now.
Copy for Shark 3, clear for landing.
Shark 1 copies.
Okay, Fisty, you got one chance. If you're about 3 miles from target now, you have a
position.
You have a clear lane to 36, so make it quick.
Ok, c'era comparso.
Did you just say touchdown?
Yeah, touchdown.
Does anybody see the Steve?
Negative.
All right, Fisty, let me know when you're clear of the active. Yeah.
Let me just roll the acne for a couple seconds, see what's going on. There he is.
Coming off right, Charlie.
Kunsan Tower, Shark 1-1.
Shark 1-1, go ahead.
Kunsan Tower, be advised, Shark 1 4 ship is clear of the active 36 runway scale.
Copy, Shark 1.
2 is clear active.
Copy, thanks, Jess.
Kunsan Tower, Shark 1, request taxi to Eastern Apron.
Shark 1, taxi via Echo Papa Golf to East Apron.
I got blue writing now.
Yeah, Sam.
I think the server crashed. We'll see.
I didn't see any of the other flights in my HSD. I changed my IDM out a couple times. But I think they're all heading for East Coast. They're too far away.
Shark 1, Kunsan Tower.
So, are we okay to exit or what?
Well, we're seeing blue letters now, so I'm not sure what's going on. We froze both times.
I think we should to get out of the way here.
Welcome to my world.
Well, the SAP basically says it.
Do you hear him calling you?
Yeah, but I can't talk to him because I'm seeing blue letters. So. Just texted right quick there. But if we, the SAP says if we exit, our planes will be AIs, and then they're going to wreak havoc all across the airfield. So I'm not sure what to do there.
Looks like Tattoo sees it. Everyone's in a pause.
Okay, so we weren't having this problem until Fisty joined us. So is it Fisty or is it tied to him or something? Is the server sending him everything?
I think the server crashed.
Yeah. Not freeze, yeah. Looks like it. I'm wondering why I did get a couple of pauses in the beginning, but I think only Fisty was warping, and we weren't, so I'm not sure why that is, because I've never seen Fisty warping on Sundays.
No, I've never had it this bad before.
No?
Yeah, he's closer to Italy than I am.
Like they're jumping out, or
yeah, it's probably all you can do at this point.
All right, let's jump and see what's what. Guys, let's exit.
Siete tutti dentro ancora?
Ragazzi, uscite tutti da Falcon e rilanciate Falcon davvero. Okay guys, we have a crash of the server. We have saved the mission. If you shoot down Falcon and reopen, we start from where we are arrived.
Okay. Okay, we actually completed, so that's not for us. Okay, you guys are clear to exit. If you want to debrief, let's do it on the 185 server.
Quando è aperta la lobby?
Just a quick debrief, 10 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna tell Katie that we're doing that. So if you guys go there already, I'll meet you there and then say 1 minute.
Disconnected. Connected. User entered your channel.
Curious how I didn't have you on IDM after we took off and until we got to approach. That was really strange. How was my leading? Anything I could have done to make it easier on you? Okay. I'll have to look at that. How's the team speak about it? Is that good? Okay.
User entered your channel.
Well, that sucked.
Yeah, I know the Italians don't like Sicilians, but I didn't.